Hello, welcome back to Pokemon Platinum, and we finally did it. After many parts, we finally reached Veilstone City. And there is a lot of stuff we have to explore around here first. Because I knew we can get a lot of good junk here. For example, we can get ourselves a Porygon. We can get ourselves some items at the shop. But first, I need to explore. This has powerful next bit of singing to her, Sherlock's.
Them Pokemon will appear in many different guises.
Ninja guises. Well, there's our big shop of big shopping. But still, we gotta find the guy with the Porygon and the, this might be him. Because there's also a massage parlour which we could try with Eevee in hopes of getting an Espeon. Time to get my Espeon. Yep, this is the guy with the Porygon. You a trainer, aren't you? See this Pokemon like someone to look after. Pokemon called Porygon. How near to Galactus Building? Because this gym fight is going to be easy. I mean, I've got Psychic type, I've got me Primplup, I've got Drifblim. This fight's going to be easy. I've got all this time to goof about. And there's the Team Galactic base. So I think we can fight a few of these and trainers now. Or maybe not. But I think there's a plate near this building. Oh, rare candy. That's the first rare candy of this playthrough, that is. But I'm not gonna do it. Because I'm doing well with me lucky egg, that. Right, so there's the prize exchange. Oh, right. Because we could get ourselves loads of coins, because I know one of these guys is hang on, welcome, you may exchange your coins for fabulous prizes. You lied to me, video game, you lied.
You lied to me.
Oh, yes. I know who talked to now. Because there's our police officer friend right there. Alright, so he's not going to give us a coin case. Alright, this guy might give us a coin case. Alright, so there's a clown that's giving away coin cases. Okay, so let's explore down here, because that will lead us to Pastoria City. which will be home to our fifth badge. But I think there's a lot of story-related stuff, so we've got to find a clown. We've got to. Hey, nice. Right, well, that's the Pokemon we've got to meet with Eevee. Oh, there's the clown. Spin. Now, which hand is that coin in? Let's go right. Yes! To be honest, that was technically not next door. I mean, it might look like it was next door, but there's a place closer to it than that. But it don't matter, because we're... Hey, no, it's Dawn. What do you want, crazy lady? Yep. Oh.
Crush away. I'm the tired of the power to wash him away. Pull out the fire, crush away. Run from electricity, crush away. The rain is my sea. Motherfuckers, I'm gonna eat and breathe on the cheese, on the cream, on the crack the corn at the belly, make them all.
Okay, so we can. I think we can challenge the gym now. We're ready. But first, I want to see if I think we can meet Dawn at the warehouse. Like, either that, or it might be in the next. Once we meet the gym leader, but that's everything we know about Veilstone City. So let's get ourselves a nice little gym badge. Even though I'm a bit worried about the defense of Kadabra, because we've seen how slow he's been in some recent fights. But I want Alakazam, and because what I can do is while I'm doing that link cable thing with them, I could help us get Spiritomb. I think I need to talk to, like, you know, Pokemon Pearl. Yeah, that's what we're going to call, you know, my resources, Pokemon Pillar. Gym challenge ahoy! I am a destroyer of worlds! Look at me punch the hell out of it. I will strike a blow for love with me fists.
Tanamaki flavor. I wish I was a player. I'm a taxpayer. I need a good dollar.
Oh wow, these guys are quite low level.
I thought they'd be at least level 25.
Oh, it makes this a lot more easier. Oh, recover. Alright, well, recover's a good... We definitely need recover. Well, get rid of, well, I don't need to use disable that much, so... I haven't got the time, because... Oh, no, of course, I've got plenty of time. You know, I know we need to take on these trainers, but we've got enough. We've got some time to goof around a bit because. That's why I'm just going to quickly go to the wild grass and just level up Kadabra from there. Yeah, I've got plenty of time to kill. Level 31. Well, hopefully that's given Kadabra enough to take on the rest of these guys. Rolling around at the speed of sound, got places to go out and follow my rainbow. See, have we got enough time to fight one more trainer? Take that, and tires. Oh yeah, gotta smash all these barrels. The Karate Quad, please. I'll leave you with this quick battle, but join the next part where we take on the gym leader, probably. So farewell and cheerios.